Joe Martinez gets a white sea bass by going to San Nicolas Island on a Friedman Adventures trip.
Don't mess it up, man. No pressure on me, right?
Another white sea bass hooked by Scott. This one also tangled up in the kelp, but the deckhands on board the Pride get it on board. What a way to celebrate your 15th birthday. First, you get a brand new Daiwa rod. Then Jonathan turns it into a white sea bass.